Okay, today we're going to talk about the latest advance in dry eye syndrome, the treatment of dry eye syndrome. And there's been an exciting advance lately. It's the first approved drop for the signs and symptoms of dry eyes. But let's hear a few words from my friend Jennifer Aniston, and then I'll explain a little bit more about it.
My friends know me so well. They can tell what I'm thinking just by looking in my eyes. But what they didn't know was that I had dry, itchy eyes. I used artificial tears from the moment I woke up to the moment I went to bed. So I finally decided to show my eyes some love. Some eye love.
Eye love means having a chat with your eye doctor about your dry eyes. Because if you're using artificial tears often and still have symptoms, it could be chronic dry eye.
It's all about eye love, my friends.
Thanks, Jennifer. Now, I don't know if it's all about the eye love, but I think that we could all use a little eye love. So it turns out about 30 million people in the country are affected by dry eye syndrome. And sometimes we use drops, and sometimes we put punctum plugs in, but then sometimes that's not quite enough. And for people who've tried other things and they need a little bit more, I think it's exciting to be able to have this drop to use. It's called Xiidra, X-I-I-D-R-A, and it's by Shire Pharmaceuticals. They feel so strongly about getting into the marketplace that they're actually offering the first month free. That's free for, it doesn't matter if you have insurance, Medicare, don't have insurance, whatever it is, free. As long as you've tried something else first and it hasn't worked. So anyway, I don't have a lot of experience using it. It just came on the market, but it works by being a topical anti-inflammatory, which is closely related to dry eye symptomatology. And I think it could be a game changer. Stay tuned.